Everybody can do Samantha? Can we do Samantha? No, come on, you guys can do Samantha. You're just making me go through this. Okay, Samantha ends with a rock step and a double basic. So you go, rock step, double step, rock step. Ready, go. Now, the important part of that is that it adds itself on to a lot of different clogging steps, and if you can recognize that, then it makes the steps easier to learn. And it also is a step on its own. It's called a rock step double. So it starts the left foot rock step, double basic. Rock step double, rock step and a double. Again, rock step and a double. Again, rock step and a double. Okay, so that's a half, that's the last half of Samantha. The first half is double step in front, and you're gonna pick up your left foot. So it's a clog over two. Double step, you're going to pick up your left, drag back on your right, step on your left, and I'm gonna tell you to drag back on your left, and step to the side on your right to make it easy. Double step, drag, step, drag, step, and you finish with your feet side by side. Ready, go. Double step, drag, step, drag, step. That's the first half of Samantha. Ready, go. Double step, drag, step, drag, step. Now you add your rock step double, and you step back on your rock step. When you put those two together, you get a Samantha. Ready, go. Double step, drag, step, drag, step, rock step, and a double. Samantha, double step, drag, step, rock step. Samantha. Okay. So Samantha starts with a clog over two, double step, you want to pick up your left foot back here. You're going to drag step beside, in the side by side, then you add your rock step, double basic, Samantha, double step, drag step, rock step, and a double. Okay. We're going to do two of those in a row. Five, six, two Samanthas. Drag step, rock step, and a double. Another one. Four basics.